island. Look out of here. Over.
Yo, yo, I can handle that.
10-4. Put the hammer down.
Holy crap, that was close!
Phew, thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car, foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times. But she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap they put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I wouldn't have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could've fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally I'd be cussing you out, you know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg.
Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
Oh, Jesus!
If it ain't the finest man in South L.S.
You can tell J.B. I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up.